Welcome back to the Most News in the Morning. The government taking a big new step, looking to build a huge database of people's physical characteristics. The FBI is taking on a $1 billion project to gather fingerprints, palm patterns, even digital pictures of faces. Eventually, it could expand to include iris patterns, face shape patterns, scars, even information about how you walk and talk. It's called
biometrics.